I'm out here in the produce area, fresh area, and I need to get some onions off of here, okay? Now, you all know onions are tough. They're in bags, they flop around and all of that, and that's hard enough when we have to put it up on our load. But remember, it's a job you have to do. However, you don't have to make it hard on yourself when you're picking it. Okay, so let's look at this. Somebody's got to get this bag sooner or later, right? So you got to reach for it. Now here's what I unfortunately see happening. I see guys going in with their back like this, pull it to them, and then lift it with their back. You do not want to do that. It's actually faster if you use your legs. So what I'm going to have to do here to reach it, I'm going to use a golfer bend. You see that? This one leg, when it comes up, allows this hip to pivot. If I keep both of my feet on the floor and I reach for it, that forces my back to do it. As soon as your foot comes off the floor, your legs can do it. Now, if I use a golfer bend and I pull this thing to me, if my foot comes down right there, I'm gonna end up back lifting it off. Totally unnecessary. So watch this. When I reach for it, and the thing comes to me, I'm gonna step out in a power stance and I have it right there. You can use your legs, and it's really quick when you do it that way. So I'm gonna give it a shot, and I'm gonna do it in real time. So, all right, I jump off my jack. I'm over here, I'm gonna reach for this thing. I'm gonna come down on a wide stance, and I've got it right there. No sweat. I mean, it makes picking these things so much easier, okay? And if I have to go down low to get something else, hey, fine, get down low. Step around it, get it underneath you, lift it off. But what you're doing right here is you're transitioning from a golfer's bend to a power stance. You need to learn to do that, make it a smooth operation. Man, it'll make life easier on you.